we're starting with a warming up, and we do that by the date. And today it's 6 December 2020, so we do 6 yoga push-ups, 12 touch the floor and stretch out, 20 jump the ropes without the rope, the movement of jump the rope, and 20 skaters, so 20 skate movements. And we do that for 6 minutes. Yoga push-up, what is it? Let me show you. You come down in a plank. Yeah, you're in a plank. Then you push your bum up and your hips backwards. Nice stretch. You come forward and you do a push-up. And you come back. Push back those hips, that bum, and a push-up. Push-up can be done on your knees as well. Easy peasy, yeah? It's warming up. So you relax. Don't overdo it. Then 12 times. Touch the floor and stretch. Come down. Bend your knees as far as possible. It will be probably a bit stiff in the beginning, but we'll warm up 12 times. Then 20 jump the ropes, and then 20 skaters. Yeah? So 6 yoga push-ups, 12 touch and stretch, 20 jump the ropes, and 20 skaters. All right, timer is running. And go. So we come down. Push up, come down, easy push up, come up, come down, push up, up, down, and come up, down, and up two to go because it's December 6th. So this is the 6th we're doing of today, and down, and we come up. All right, touch the floor and stretch. So you come down and stretch, down and stretch, down and stretch, down, up and up. 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, and 12 for December. Okay. Hold the rope. Pretend you hold the rope. 20 jumps. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 10, 10, 9, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Skaters. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Look at Claudia. 6, 7, mooi, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, back to the start. Come down in a plank. Okay, push your hips up. Come down and push up. Come on. You do it in your own pace, unless you cannot remember the exercises, then you have to do it with us. 3. Bam, bam, bam. And 4. And come down. 5. Do the push up on your knees if you want. And 6. Okay. And come up. Touch the floor and stretch. There we go. Now, 1, 2. All the paper notes are still in our tummies. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, and 12. Okay, jump the rope. And to the side, there we go. You can also do it one by one, huh? You don't have to jump together. 1, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Skaters. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. All right. Next round, Klaus. There we go. We come down. 2 minutes to go. Okay, push up. And come down. And push up. Come up. And down. And two. Come up. And down. Three. Down. And four. Bum, bum. And five. And tuck, tuck. And six. Okay. Come up. Stretch your legs. Hands up, touch the floor. And come up. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And 10, 11, and 12. Okay, jump the rope. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Skaters. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, and 19, and 20. Okay, yes. 10 seconds to go. I give that to you. Great job. All right. Take a sip of water. We should be warmed up by now. Correct, huh? All right, we're going to the diamond. Diamond fun. Most of you know the drill. So we start with one, then we add two, one, two. Every time one exercise is added, and then every time one exercise is taken off. Exercise one are the mountain climbers. We all do them 30 seconds. Mountain climbers, we know them by hands on the mat in the plank. And we start to mountain climb, that's one. The second one is an overhead lunge. Yeah, so hands up, strong core, hands up, push your shoulders back. The third one, my favorite, we come down in a low plank, jump out and in, we come up, jump out and in, down. Out and in, up, out and in. So it's a plank jack combined with a commando. Woo-hoo. Oh, we love it. Okay. And the last one is a jumping jack squat. Yeah. So in and out. Yeah. So that's the exercises we do. We start with one, then one, two, one, two, three. And so we build it up. And we bring it down. Come down to the mat on your hands or on your elbows. I prefer on your hands because then you have more space. 30 seconds and go. Okay, there we go. Take your own pace. So you can do it really quick or you can do it slow. And hands are nicely. You bring your bum a bit down, Klau. Yeah, Samir. A straight line. Yeah. So your straight line. Don't compensate with a arching or a hunching back. Okay, two and one and stop. Okay. You can stay down, by the way. I get up, which is nonsense. Now we go to mountain climbers and we immediately go on with the reverse lunges. So we come up and we do 30 seconds of reverse lunges. Okay. Mountain climbers again. There we go. And start. Okay. So we're in the second row now. One and two. 30 seconds of climbers. And then 30 seconds of overhead lunge. Okay. For the ones who don't want to be on their hands, you can come down on your elbows. Okay. And we get up. Get up. And we start lunging. Yeah? Okay, there we go. And terug. And terug. And terug. Knee is just above the mat. Don't lean on it. Strong core. And push your shoulders back. Engage your glutes. Try not to wobble. Yeah, be strong. We're there. Okay. Come down again to the mountain climbers. So now we do the mountain climbers, overhead lunge, and then we go to the commando and the plank jack. Yeah? 3, 2, 1, and go. Okay. And gaan we. Heel goed. You can also put your hands on the side of the table if you don't want to be this low. Or on the sofa. Yeah, you can do it inclined if you prefer that. All right, come up and to the lunges. All right, and step. And step. And step. Heel goed. Straight arms. Push your shoulders back. Heel goed. Strong core. 5 seconds to go. We come down to the mat. And we do the commando with the plank jacks. Okay. And come down. Come down. So, plank jack, come down, plank jack, come up, plank jack. Yeah? And start. Okay. And up. And then gaan we spring, spring. Naar beneden. And spring, spring. Keep your butt down. Tuck, tuck. If it's too hard, you just only do the plank jack. No worry, no worry. Okay, two to go. And the last one. Super. Okay. To the first one. All right. Mountain climbers. We do the whole round. So we end with the jumping jack squat. Come down to the mountain climbers. Yeah? Okay. Come down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go. Okay. And climbers. Come on. And go. Come on. And climb. And climb. And up. And up. And up. Come on. And go. And 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come up and the lunges. Hey, Klau. Okay. All right. Come up and down. Okay. Okay. And step and push back. Step, push back. Push back. Last one. Okay, come down. Commando and plank jack. If it's too hard, you come down in the plank and you touch your shoulders. Yeah? All right, start. Spring, spring. Jump, jump. 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 Oké, jongens. En we zijn er. Heel goed. Jumping jack squat. All right, there we go. Okay. And go. 10 seconds to go. Tak. Bam. Tak. And the last one. All right. So we did 1, 2, 3, and 4. Meaning we dropped 1 and we start with number 2. And that is the overhead lunge. Yeah? Deep breath. Feel happy. Feel strong. And there we go. Start lunging. Okay. All right. And up. And squeeze those glutes. Strong tummy. Push back those shoulders while keeping your back straight. And the laatste. Naar beneden. Commando en plankjack. Daar gaan we. Spring, spring, op, op, spring, spring. Down, down, jump, jump, up, up, jump. Jump, 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 jump. Jump, jump. Claudia is doing the modification. Tak, tak. Bam, bam. En we zijn er. Omhoog. Jumping jack squat. Daar gaan we. Nou. Alright, jongens. Lekker. Laag. Hoog, 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 laag. En laatste. Oké. Super. We mogen de lunge ook laten vallen. Ja, jammer waarschijnlijk. Huh? We drop the lunge. So it's only the plank walk jacks or the commando plank jacks. Or the tapping of the shoulder. Yep. Okay, be ready. 3, 2, 1, and go. Okay, down, down, up, up, down, down, jump, 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 jump. Jump, jump. Jump, jump. Bijna, jongens. Ja, we zijn er. Helemaal top, omhoog. Jumping jack squat. Ga staan. Oké. Okay. En dan gaan we. Hoog, laag. Hoog, laag. Hoog, laag. Oké. Tak. Right. Lekker. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oké. Okay. Hebben we nog 1, hè?
Ja.
De laatste. Oké. Okay. We hebben de laatste nog. The last one. The jumping jack squat. Oké. Okay. The last one of the diamond. 30 seconds. All right, and go. Hoog, laag. Jump, low. Jump, low. Push that bum down. Tak. check. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and stop. Whew. I've got paper notes benen. What about you? Oh. Yeah. Oh. Okay, let's go down to the mat. I think we all like that. We just take them one by one. We have 6 exercises. And we do them 10 times. So 10 repetitions, 3 rounds. So it's quite straightforward. 3 rounds of the same exercises, 10 repetitions. Let's take them one by one. And after we did the first one, we go to the second one. Okay. You come down on the mat on your tummy. You can fold it double if you like. I like it. Otherwise, it's a bit uncomfortable. And we come down. Oh, this is nice. Heerlijk. This is nice. Okay. We will do 10 sea turtles. So that means you engage your core. And you squeeze your bum and your tummy and your lower back. And we come up and we bring those elbows back like we're a turtle. And we come down. Yeah? And up. And down. Easy, huh? Don't force it. And down. Engage, come up. And down. Engage, come up. And down. Engage, up, and down, engage, up, and down, engage, come up, and down, and the last one, engage, come up, and down. Okay, easy up, be gentle on your lower back. We come on our side, on our elbow. Lekker deze klauw. Okay. On the side. Your elbows under your shoulder. You can straighten your legs. Is that too hard? You can bend your lower legs a bit to the back. So you have a point on your knee that you can use. So start with straight legs. See how it feels. You're up. Yeah. And we do 10 dips. So we come 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Well done. Turn around. Okay. Other side. Okay. So use your knee if you want to, otherwise you come up. Push those hips up. And we dip 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Beautiful. Okay. Long mat. Okay. The V sit up. So you're completely stretched out, you come up and you touch the outside of your knees and you come down again. You come up, touch, and come down. You can, if you can manage, you can keep your legs above the floor, and otherwise you lay them down when you're long. Yeah? Okay. Push your lower back in the mat, and there we come up. 1. And long. And 2. And back. And 3. And back. And 4. And 5. Perfect. Okay, hold on. 6. 7. 8. 12, 12, 9, and 10. I hear this giggle next to me. Okay, in a plank. 10 Spider-Mans. So we come sideways and with the knee to the elbow. Not through the middle, but via the side. Yeah? Okay, there we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Perfect. All right, we come down. Oh, yeah. Flora says, paper note and prosecco legs. That sounds, I think that sounds familiar for everyone. Okay. Hands under your bum, or your at least your thumbs. Push your lower back in the mat. Push your shoulders down, and your legs are up. Here you can choose. Either you keep them quite up, and the lower you bring them, the harder it is. But you have to see how your lower back handles this. Yeah, if it's too hard, you bring them up. And we're going to write 8, the number 8. So we do 1, 8. Yeah? So we write the number 8 10 times. You can lift your head if you want, or you can lay down on the floor. There are all kinds of modifications here. 7, 8, and 9, and 10. It's also the eternity sign, huh? How beautiful. Yeah. The sign of eternity. Okay, sea turtles, back to the start. We know the exercise now, so we can speed it up a bit. I will not say the engage in between. You know you have to do that, okay? So don't come up before you have engaged your core. So squeeze your bum and your tummy. Okay, hands next to you. And there we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, stretch those legs, 9, and 10. This is super exercise for your lower back. Okay, on your side. Side plank dip. Elbow under shoulder, either straight legs or slightly bent. Yep, come up. Push those hips up. Be strong. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Love handles, muffin tops. 9 and 10. Huh? I'm sure when I yelled it. Yeah, we're there. Okay, turn around. Okay. Elbow on the shoulder, push yourself up, and there we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Perfect. Long mat. Klaus is never going to visit me anymore on Saturday. Staying the night. Okay. Take yourself long. Push your lower back in the mat. We come up and touch the side of our knees. Yeah? All right, there we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. And if you can, make those legs long. 5, 6, 7. 8, and 9, and 10. For the last round, I will give you a modification here. You can do the reverse crunch, okay? If you cannot get up anymore. All right, Spider-Man. And this one is real fun because here you can feel your core very, very well. You should, at least. Okay, straight line, no high bumps. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9, and 10. Okay, on your back. Hands are under your butt, bum. Push your shoulders down. Bring those legs up. We're going to write 10, number 8. Okay, there we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay. Well done, last round. Super core fun. Okay, calm down. Already last round. How sad. Hi, Chloe. Okay, so feel like a turtle and a happy turtle. Okay, engage before you come up. Important. Okay. And keep those legs as straight as possible. Don't do this, but keep them long. Yep. So also lift your upper legs. Whew. All right, there we go. Engage and we come up. Hoppa. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Very good. Place your hands beside your chest, easy up. Put your knees under you and we come down on your side. Okay. Push yourself up. And there we go. The dip. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And back to the other side. Come up. Straight line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All little bites from those love handles, huh? Little monsters are eating it. Long and touch your knees. I gave you the modification that you can do the reverse crunch if it's too hard. You roll up and up. Yeah? Okay. Make yourself tall and long. Enjoy this short moment. Lower back in the mat. And we come up. Step and long. Step and long. Step and three. Step and four. Step and five. Step and six. Heel goed. Step and seven. Step en 8. Step en 9. En 10. Heel goed. Lekker. Het wordt al moeilijker om overeind te komen dan daarna. Spiderman, Klauw. Spiderman, girls. All right. Come in a plank. Pull your knee to your elbow. And give yourself a bit of resistance there. Yeah? Okay, there we go. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9 and 10. Perfect. The last one already of the abs. We will end with a song. Okay, hands under your bum. Round your back in the mat. Push your shoulders down. Legs up. 10 eights. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If you make it wider, it's harder. 6, 7, 8, 9. And Jose, the last one. And 10. Oh, okay. We're there. Oh, super. Well, that is quite a core round. Finish with a song. Happy, happy. So 20 seconds of an easy jog. And you can also sprint 8 times. Eh? That's up to you. And then the second one, we have to sprint. That's a must. There's no choice there. Okay, be ready. This is better.
Here we go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Round one. I'm just walking by to let you know.
it. Hit it. Dat was het, jongens. Oh, we're like, how do you call it, panting horses here. Yeah.
Good job. Quick stretch, especially for the ones who are outside. Otherwise, we get too cold. Okay. Nice and loose. Bring those arms up. Sideways. Nice. Hold it. Ear, nice stretch. Up, push your shoulders backward. Feel really tall. Side to the side. To the side. Slide your hand on your leg. Try to get a bit further every time. And stay in the middle, hands up. And decide to come forward. Forward, come forward. Push your hips back. Down, stay there. Grab your palms. Push your nose through your legs. I know it's impossible, but that direction. Yeah? Okay. And hold it there. And relax, and easy, up, easy. Okay. Rotate the shoulders, and swing those arms. Cross them, front of you. Okay. Bring your hands to the front. Fingers interlaced. Push your palms out. And push, push, push. And drop them. Bring them behind your back, push them down, bring your shoulder blades together, pull those hands up. Life. And relax. Now we're going to grab the clouds. Up and up, that one, and that one, and that one, and that one. Okay, and together, up, up, up. Deep breath. Relax. Come down, swing those arms. And we come up,
And again. And come up. And now soon we just swing like trees. All right.
Okay.
Boxen. All right.
Well done, baby.
Cheers by the man. Gracias.
Thank you. Have a good Sunday.
Thank you.